Chris has decided that he'll order Chapeau to come now. He's going to move on from the Pearl, but De Gein takes it fairly steady down that line. Now goes up a gear. In and Kapler was quicker than Leone from there. If he leaves the blank standing, and he has 46.80 and clear. Chris Kapler when going into the lead in the Volvo Tampa Bay Classic, say the last qualifier on the East Coast League on the World Cup circuit. And it's only a 24-year-old Laura Chapeau to come now with the great veteran Jim Twist.